Good morning. Today we are going to start with the chapter number 1, Fundamentals of Partnership, and in this lecture we are going to discuss what is partnership and various other characteristics of the partnership and various rules and regulations. So here we begin. So first thing is, what is partnership? It is an agreement between two or more than two people to carry out a business for the purpose of earning profit. This partnership is formed under Section 4 of Partnership Act 1932, whereby partners enter into a mutual agreement to share profits and losses as agreed, and also brings in required capital to run the business. Another important aspect is that this business is based on principle of mutual agency, means partners are responsible towards each other as well as towards the firm for their